The Frontierland Saloon is still open, but the Golden Horseshoe Revue that ran from opening day until 1986, which earned it the distinction as the longest-running show, is sadly dark. Walt Disney loved the show and had a private box.